morning. Coming to our next class. Today our social class. Okay, children. See, open your textbooks. Page number 224. 224, children. Fourth lesson. Get started. See your textbooks, children. This is the textbook work. Get started. What is the weather in your place in these months? Okay, circle the correct option in each. Your place only. Some of the places, some of the seasons will be different, different. Some of the months. Okay, now your decision, you write that circle once. Your place means your place is India, children. Your place in AP. Yes. So here, January. January is the winter season, a rainy season or summer season, children? Pongal. Winter season. So you circle that third one. You circle that third one. Okay, in winter season you wearing the sweaters, woolen cloths. Yes. And second one, see, April. April means annual exams time. That is the summer season. Very hot, sunny days. So you circle the sun. Okay, children, first one is the third one you circle. Second one is the first one you circle. Next, third one, see, children. August. August means which season, children? Rainy season. Yes, children. Yes. So you circle the clouds and raindrops. Next, October. Dasara. So that one also some of the rainy season. So you circle that one, clouds and raindrops. First one is the third one, second one is the first one, third and fourth is the second options, clouds. Okay, children. Okay, next, turn the pages, children. Page number 227. Page number 227. Checkpoint is there. Write true or false. Write true or false. I read that sentences, children. Changing weather conditions cause seasons. By seasons, based on the seasons, children, weather conditions will be changed. Yes. So that is the true. Take your pencils and understand. Write true, spelling T-R-U-E. Next. Places near the poles are hotter than the places near the equator. Places near the poles are hotter than places near the equator. False, children, that one is the F-A-L-S-E, false. Next third one. The temperature of a place decreases as the altitude increases. So the place of the temperature is decreases, on the place altitude increases, children. Yes. So that is the truth. T-R-U-E. Next fourth one, children. Winds blowing from cold regions make a place hotter. Winds blowing is cooling make a change hotter, children. No. So that is the false. F-A-L-S-E, false. Completed. Changing weather conditions cause seasons. True. Places near the poles are hotter than places near the equator. False. The temperature of a place decreases as the altitude increases. True. Winds blowing from cold regions make a place hotter. False. And turn the page. Checkpoint is completed now. Turn the page, children. 248. Words to know. Meanings are there, children. I read that meaning. See, say the word once. Humidity. Amount of water. Vapor in the air. More humidity makes us perspire more. See once again. Humidity. Amount of water. Amount of water vapor in the air. More humidity makes us perspire more. Next one, altitude. Height above sea level. Height above sea level. Humidity. Amount of water vapor in the air. More humidity makes us perspire. The sun's rays fall directly on the areas near the equator. Next third one. The water vapor or moisture present in the air is called. The water vapor or moisture present in the air is called humidity. B option, humidity. Next, it is hot and humid throughout the year in the torrid zone. It is hot and humid throughout the year in the torrid zone. C option, children. C ones, the condition of the atmosphere at a given place and time is called weather. The condition of the atmosphere at a given place and time is called weather. The condition of the atmosphere at a given place and time is called weather. D option. Next anyone? The sun's rays fall directly on the areas near the B option, equator. The sun's rays fall directly on the areas near the B option, equator. The sun's rays fall directly on the areas near the B option, equator. Next third one. The water vapor or moisture present in the air is called B option, humidity. The water vapor or moisture present in the air is called option B, humidity. The water vapor or moisture present in the air is called B option, humidity. It is hot and humid throughout the year in the C option, torrid zone. It is hot and humid throughout the year in the C option, torrid zone. It is hot and humid throughout the year in the C option, torrid zone. Okay, children, complicate that one, tick the answers. Next, fill in the blanks is there, C ones. The dash of a place does not change over a long period of time. Climate. The climate of a place does not change over a long period of time. Next, the second one, see. The world is divided into dash major climatic regions. 7. The world is divided into 7 major climatic regions. Third one. The rays of the sun become dash as one moves away from the equator. Slanting. Slanting. The rays of the sun become slanting as one moves away from the equator. Fourth one, children. Places near the coast have a dash climate. Moderate climate. See fourth one. Moderate climate. Places near the coast have a dash climate. Moderate climate. M-O-D-E-R-A-T-E. Moderate. Moderate climate. Next. The dash zones remain cold all the year round. Frigate. F-R-A-G-I-D. Frigate. The dash zones remain cold all the year round. Frigate. See the first one again. The dash of a place does not change over a long period of time. Climate. The climate of a place does not change over a long period of time. Next, second one. The world is divided into dash major climatic regions. 7. The world is divided into dash major climatic regions. 7. The world is divided into dash major climatic regions. 7. Third one. The rays of the sun become dash as one moves away from the equator. Slanting. The rays of the sun become dash as